Well, she does. Her name's on the ballot. She did very well in a straw poll, and she does identify with, you know, some independent thinking people. She does not want to be seen as status quo in the establishment. So I know her well, and we've been friends. I just disagree with her views because I don't think she's that far from the status quo as I would like her to be, and I would like this country to be. So her views are quite different on personal civil liberties and difference on foreign policy, and therefore they will be different on personal liberty and spending habits as